Welcome to NVIDIA GTC 2025. NVIDIA pioneered accelerated computing to tackle challenges where normal computers cannot. From deep learning and scientific research to autonomous machines and digital twins, accelerated computing is powering breakthroughs across industries. At NVIDIA GTC, the future of AI comes to life through the relentless work of startups in the NVIDIA Inception program. I'm your host, Benjamin, and today I will take you on a tour of GTC Taipei at Computex and Innovex to meet some of these startups. Nanyang Biologics integrates genomics, chemistry, and AI to develop therapeutics for cancer, cardiovascular conditions, metabolic disorders, and neurodegenerative diseases. The company drug discovery platform leverages NVIDIA Rabbids, CUDA, BioNeMo, and TensorRT to screen millions of natural compounds to identify top candidates, accelerating traditional discovery timelines by 80% and taking the typical process from years to months. NoX is bridging the gap between digital design and physical manufacturing with its AI textile co-pilot. With NVIDIA TensorRT, CoolPi, CoolCIM, its proprietary material and production datasets, NoX lets designers and manufacturers generate digital twins of their fabrics, helping accelerate development, streamline supply chains, and make manufacturing more sustainable. Core Innovation developed the collision warning system for Kaohsiung Light Rail, fuse data from cameras, LiDAR, and other sensors to enable 3D object tracking. With NVIDIA Omniverse Replicator, Core Innovation simulates and trains its object detection models with a variety of scene assets, including edge cases, to improve the reliability of their systems. AI Robot develops humanoid robots that can navigate unstructured spaces and participate in unscripted conversations. Their latest model, Alice 4, relies on NVIDIA Jetson Orin NX to reduce energy requirements for AI processing and use proprietary linear actuators to reduce robot manufacturers' bring costs. This technology represents a future where robots provide a critical services for society in manufacturing, healthcare, logistics, and other fields. Erico links consumer recycling facilities and brands in a single loop, helping to transform waste into resources. Their platform uses Jetpack with Isaac Replicator and TensorRT for the automation in recycling facilities to decrease the cost of sorting waste and maximize the value of recovered materials. This bridges the gaps in the fragmented waste streams, delivers real-world gains for the circular economy, and helps countries reach recycling goals set by global sustainability initiatives. These startups are all part of NVIDIA Inception program, which helps startups at all stages build and grow faster with technical training, exposure to our network of VCs, preferred pricing on NVIDIA products, and other benefits. Join us, and together, we'll keep pushing the frontiers of AI and create solutions that will shape the future of technology and society.